Did you know that grass clippings contain nitrogen and phosphorus, which are nutrients that can pollute our streams and lakes? Blow it back. Keep grass clippings off the street. Leaves, grass clippings, and other debris can clog the storm sewers, cause flooding, and make its way to our water supply. Blow the material back onto the lawn, where it will return nutrients back to the grass. Keep it clean, because we all live downstream.